Susan Mohl Powers. This is a portrait she did in college. Here's her most popular winter birds and her sculptures and Body Autumn, a grand series. Knees that need surgery, she always said. Here's another smaller sculpture. Here is Emma, granddaughter. Another Body Autumn series. Leaping legs, we call this. And then this was one of the pieces, 8-foot pieces that was made for Fall River City Hall. Here's another Body Autumn series landscape. Painting Susan called the dancers and had in our living room. Here's an assortment of her incredible variety of paintings. Here's Mimi. She did this in graduate school in Minnesota. Susan's grandmother, Ruth B. Kling. Here are some originals for sale. And then I wanted to get one of the pieces from Squibb. This is one of the hanging pieces that the New York Times reviewed as blending science and art. These look almost like paramecium. Here's a little Don Quixote. And then mermaid. And here is a G. Clay of an early piece called Winterscape, probably done in Minnesota. And we were in our 20s. Susan was in her Winterscape. And that's most all that's here. There's a purple tree.